you know, just simply one of the best to ever put on an FGCU women's basketball uniform.
During her 3 years at FGCU, TK Morehouse put together quite the basketball resume. The guard was a three-time All-Conference Award winner and named the A-Sun Player of the Year last season.
Now, as NBC2's Jaron May explains, Morehouse is taking her talents to the pros.
It was only six short months ago that TK Morehouse led FGCU women's basketball to its 10th conference title. A couple weeks later, she attempted to start her professional career.
I declared for the WNBA draft.
However, that draft came and went, and TK never heard her name called.
To me, I feel like I proved a lot, so I was kind of surprised that I didn't get the shot.
Fast forward to today, and Morehouse is back on the court. It may not be the WNBA, but TK is living out her dream, playing professional basketball in Greece.
It's just another hill to get over, to prove myself and continue to play this game that I love.
Morehouse had offers in Germany, Italy, Sweden, and Switzerland, but ultimately she decided to sign with Proteas Volos in Greece.
The coach, things that he was saying really fit well with me.
TK is already living in Greece, adjusting to her new world.
It's kind of cool, like just culturally everything is different.
But what's not different is ball. TK's time in the nest is paying off across the pond.
We have a system that's very similar to overseas basketball right now.
Morehouse is currently practicing with her new team with games starting October 7th. TK's first step in hopefully a long professional career.
Well, I know she's motivated and she's willing to work for it, so I think the sky's the limit for her.
I just want to get to the highest level with basketball as I can and just keep going.
Reporting local, Jaron May, NBC2.
All new.